So good evening to all. Now we see part 9. Part 9 in the topic board and the screen. In the last class we have seen this topic only, and this is useful for this video is useful for the writing, those for writing group examination. And you can see this video in the name Gomadi Dharmarajan. You please kindly share it to others also. And we see the first question. Here it is given speed of stream in still water 15 km per hour. Rate of current. Here comes the rate of speed of boat. Speed of current na? Speed in still water. Sorry, speed of the stream. Speed of the stream. This is 3 km per hour. So immediately you can add for downstream. Downstream formula in rate downstream. Rate downstream equal to, you can add U plus V. So U plus V means 15 plus 3, 18 km per hour. Here the time taken is 12 minutes. For downstream, the time taken 12 minutes, you have to find the distance covered in the downstream. The starting place is in the, it is like a varakuriya, in the distance. Downstream position, the, you have to find the distance. We know the formula, distance equal to speed into time. So speed is for 18 km per hour. Here the time given is in minutes. 12 minutes up in the period. You change into hours, you divide by 60. So this one you cancel, you get 5 times. Then this if you cancel means 3 times balance 3. Yeah, then 6. So 3.6 kilometers. So the distance to be covered in 12 minutes equal to 3.6 kilometers. And we see the next question. A man can row 5 km in still water. So a man can row the speed of the boat. Then velocity of the current. Current will be speed of the stream. Speed of the stream equal to 1 km per hour. So immediately you can write rate downstream. Rate downstream equal to U plus V equal to 5 plus 1 equal to 6 km per hour. And if you write the rate upstream, this also equal to 5 minus 1, 4 km per hour. And you are given the time taken to cover from the starting point till some particular place, and again he is coming back to the starting point. Upon total time taken is 1 hour. So in this way, for a particular place will be downstream, then from there again to the same point upstream. So the total time taken is 1 hour. So t equal to 1 hour. The time equal to formula distance by speed. Distance is certainly you want to find. Keep the distance as x kilometer. So x by here distance by speed. Speed is equal to this. For upstream 6 km, then for downstream 4 km. The same distance downstream x kilometer, again he is coming back, so that also x kilometer, and total time taken is 1 hour. So if you take the LCM, here into 2, into 2, here also into 2, into 2, sorry, into 3. So 3x plus 2x, 5x. So 5x by 12 equal to NLK, 1 hour. So cross multiply, 5x equal to 12. So x equal to 12 by 5 Here, 2 times 12 is 2, 4. So, what you have to find? Total time take na? No. How far is the distance? How far is the distance we are finding? So, x already a minute is equal. Distance is equal. So, distance to be covered. This is equal to 2.4 kilometers. That's only we want to find. Thank you.